The roots of conflict spans over two centuries. After Ottomans weakened control over Middle East, European colonial powers started proposing settling Jews in Palestine to get rid of their centuries-old Jewish problem, and Palestinian tragedy born. Creating a borderless Jewish state in Palestine was a deliberate, continuous and violent process. The process initiated in 1948 still continues today. Palestinians were expelled of 78% of their lands. Over 80% of Palestinians in what proclaimed as Israel in 1948 became refugees overnight. Still there, displacement continues.